Welcome to the DIY video for the Duke Learning Management System, also known as the Duke LMS. Employees use the LMS to find open enrollment offerings, register for learning, launch online content, and view and maintain a transcript. You can access the Duke Learning Management System, or LMS, from the Duke at Work website. Look in the My Career section, click the My Learning tab. Any learning that has been assigned to you automatically is already listed in the In-Progress Learning Activities or Certification section. A certification is learning that is required to be renewed after a certain period of time. How do you start taking the offerings that are assigned to you? You can find instructor-led offerings, online offerings, and blended offerings, which includes elements of both, in the Duke LMS. Depending on the type of training provided, you may have a launch, view details, or begin registration link available. Click one of these to begin. This blended learning offering can include instructor-led sessions, online content, and possibly tracks or assignments. The launch button plays online content that opens in a pop-up window. Generally, the content includes a play bar that you can use to control your progress. What if you need a class that hasn't already been assigned to you? You can click a category to see all the offerings available about a certain topic. Then, just click Register to enroll. You can see that you are confirmed. Or, you can search the catalog. Use the percent symbol as the wildcard character in your search. A wildcard character is a special character that represents one or more other characters. What if you are signed up for a class and you need to drop it? Go to the My Learning tab, click the Drop button for the course you want to drop. What if you want to review the material for a class that you have already completed? At the My Learning tab, select All Learning Activity from the left bar. Hover over and highlight the Actions field and select View Learning Assignments. Then, click the Launch button. The online content will display. What if you want to view the classes that you have completed or your transcript? Click the My Completed Courses navigation link. To print the list of your completed courses, click the Print link. Thank you for learning how to use the Duke LMS. For more information, contact Learning and Organization Development.